Hello, and thanks for joining me in this segment. Today I'm going to be showing you a sew-in technique using the invisible part, and we're going to go ahead and get started. As you can see, my model, she's washed. Her hair is very clean. I'm just going to comb through the hair to make sure she doesn't have any tangles before I start. I'm going to start by giving her an even part. Now in the back of my client, I'm going to make sure that I leave just a small amount of hair out in the back because as you can see, I went all the way towards the ends. Okay, now I'm working my way towards the bangs. And this is my finished style, the sew-in with the invisible part.